The ASSY Ecofast is one of the most versatile self-tapping screws supplied by MTC Solutions. Hi, I'm Netta Naderi, a technical advisor at MTC Solutions. In this video, we'll go over some of the modern features of the ASSY Ecofast, as well as their application for mass timber connections. The Ecofast is a partially threaded screw composed of a self-tapping tip called a counter-thread tip that cuts the wood and reduces the wood splitting without any pre-drilling required prior to the installation. A threaded portion, a shank cutter, easing the overall installation by reducing the torque required, and a countersunk head, which is one of the most versatile head shapes used with the patented AW drive bit. The screw that I'm holding right now is a 3/8 diameter screw. The Ecofast can come into other diameter sizes, including 1/4 inch, 5/16, 3/8, and with lengths up to 15 inches. Partially threaded screw, like the Ecofast, are meant to pull members tightly together, and they're used for wood-to-wood and steel-to-wood connections. For steel-to-wood connections, the countersunk head shape allows the screw to be used with 90-degree washers and 45-degree washers. Some of the most common applications that the Ecofast can be used in include CLT panel-to-panel connections, panel-to-beam connections, and ledger connections. For more general design information on the Ecofast, check out our structural screw design guide. All the self-tapping screws, including the Ecofast supplied by MTC Solutions, have been awarded an ICC approval in the United States and a CCMC approval in Canada. These approvals ensure exceptional reliability and performance of the connecting system. The range of available diameters and lengths of the Ecofast make it suitable for a variety of projects, from log home building to multi-story mass timber construction. Check out our other partially threaded and fully threaded self-tapping screws and their introductory video on our website. You can also find more detailed on our pre-engineered beam hangers, connectors, and rigging hardware. If you have any questions about connection design, you can also reach out to our technical support team, and we'll be happy to provide timely engineering assistance to you.